Hello friends, today we learn how to convert 5-volt charger into 9-volt. You can see this time charger give us 5.7 volt. Open charger and find 5-volt zener diode. Now simple replace this diode into 9-volt zener diode. Project is ready for your test. You can see this time it's give you 9.5 volt. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, so please tell in comments. And don't forget to subscribe our channel.